We did it! Eggman's army is officially butt-kicked! We won! Well, come on, now what? Can we ever just win and have that be the end of it?
Look!
Gotcha! The fortress reactor was just a decoy!
A true winner always keeps his trump card hidden until the end.
Sonic, what's going on? There aren't less enemies, there's more!
What?
How can there be so many?
Confirmed sightings indicate Shadow, Metal Sonic, Zavok, Chaos, Infinite. Thousands of them.
What have you done?
I merely incorporated the Phantom Ruby into this Death Egg robot.
But that means the Phantom Ruby no longer has a vulnerable energy supply. It's an invulnerable ruby?
A good deduction, Tails. This Death Egg robot has... No, I have surpassed Infinite to become the complete and ultimate form.
You will be crushed by this Death Egg robot powered by the Phantom Ruby, and in the end, everything will still be just as I planned.
Your plan will end like all your plans do, with you sitting in a pile of busted robot parts wondering how you failed so badly. Let's get him.
Overclocking the Phantom Ruby! That's insane!
No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance.
Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope!
nothing the three of us can't achieve together. Victory is ours for the taking. Triple boost!
Tails, I'm sure we'll run into him again. All right, guys, it's time we cleaned up the mess that Eggman left this world in. And I'm not talking about those illusions he dreamed up for us. We need to fix the real world we all live in.
Right. True that.
Come on, let's go!
Yeah!